We have a choice to identify with that form. I am an employee, a mother, a child, a sister, a brother. I'm a sad person, I'm a happy person. This happened to me, I'm a survivor, I'm a champion. All these things are the forms. But underneath the forms is the truth. That's the same, regardless of the changing forms and changing experiences and changing identities, changing thoughts, changing emotions. All these things that change are the form. Like a thought is form, because a thought can change. The first rule of the truth is it never changes. No matter what you make out of that clay, it's still going to be clay. The truth is the same. It doesn't change. Truth doesn't change. Okay? So, it's like the life force within all life. It doesn't change. The forms change. Grass, tree, plants, alligator, bird. But within all of that, it's the same truth of life. So, if you want to change something about yourself, you don't have to fix it, work on it, struggle, and fight it. I wish I wasn't sad anymore. I gotta find a way to change this sadness. No, you don't. Just realize the sadness is form, which means it's not the truth, which means it's always changing. When you realize that the truth never changes, that is why they say the truth will set you free. You don't have to work on it. You could smash that dolphin and make a tree. You don't have to try to change the dolphin, because it never was a dolphin. It was always clay. That's why when you identify with the form, you think it's hard to change it, because you think that's what it is, but it's not what it is. When you identify as the truth, you change like that, because you take yourself to zero and make up something new. Because what you think you are now was just the thought, something you made up based on whatever you found in your bag of life when you were a child. And you said, oh, now this is what I own and this is who I am. No, you were always the truth. No matter what happened to you, no matter what you ever did, whether you told a lie or stole something, or someone stole something from you, or told you a lie, or did something bad, treated you bad, none of it ever defined you. Defined you, that's what identifying is. I am this. When you realize that you never were that, you're free to create anything out of the truth. A dolphin, a heart, a cow, a CEO, a homeless person, a new home, a new place to live, a new friend, whatever, whatever. I'm the creator of it all. That's the truth.